JD put his head on, packed his bags to go, and didn't know if he'd see them again or if he'd ever be back that way. And no flight was headed out of there, and he was craving the heat for the promise of a break and the hope said only tomorrow. No, we drove him to the airport, but we didn't see him fly away. With a tear in his eye, is he waved to anyone watching? Yeah, yeah. He talks of that day and how the weight was lifted away. It's a feeling that you get when you leave a place that only a traveler knows. And then he tried. Pulled out some loose change and a tattered old photo of his son who lives miles away. And although he just got there, he can barely stay still. JD put his head on, he headed straight for the door, with the same amount of baggage, oh, as he had before. And he's been thinking to himself, Lord, it's time to settle down. And if you wanna find JD, just look at his old stomping grounds, his old stomping grounds. That's where JD can be found. Back his old stomping grounds. So he tried to get away, and so he tried to run.
Much more.